بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. Dearly beloved, I greet you with the universal greetings of peace, love and mercy. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It is now Thursday night. We have just made our Maghrib Salah and already our hearts are burning and aching because masajid throughout the country have been closed, and for a very good reason, that is to curb the spread of the dreaded coronavirus. However, I want to beseech our community to maintain your contact with Allah. Stay in Tawbah, make a lot of istighfar, and build your connection stronger with Allah, and also use this time to build your relationship and your contact with your family. Remember, every man is an imam in his home. So build your relationship by leading the salah at home for your wives and your children. It is highly recommended and encouraged to maintain social distancing because we need to curb the spread of this dreaded COVID-19, the coronavirus. I appeal to everyone, there will be no Jumu'ah, but Dhuhr will continue inshallah. Make Dhuhr at home with your family. Please maintain your contact with Allah. On behalf of Masjid Al-Quds Committee, Board of Trust and Imamat, we wish you Jumu'ah Mubarak. May Almighty Allah save us all, and may Allah take this coronavirus away from the entire planet, inshallah. I bid you Jumu'ah Mubarak. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.